Greetings and welcome to Jeddah for what promises to be a thrilling Formula 2 race. So let's examine the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, this has the potential to be a very challenging track for our young F2 drivers. We'll get a good chance to see which of them have been able to best capitalise on their time spent here in practice earlier this weekend. And like the other street circuits on the calendar, the lack of runoff is going to make sections of this track very punishing if the drivers get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid having to bring out the safety car this time around. So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's results with a look at the starting grid. A fantastic effort from Zay Maloney yesterday puts him on pole position, with Zach O'Sullivan alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Antonelli, Miata, Jack Crawford, Correa, Martins, Bortoletto, Behrmann, Kushmini, Pepe Marti, Taylor Barnard, Isaac Hadjar, Hauger, Fittipaldi, Stanek,
Franco Colapinto, Villa Gomez,
Aaron, Vachon, and Amory Cordiel completes the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Hello one, hello all, and welcome to the commentary box. I'm Alex Jakes, he is Alex Brundle, and we have changeable conditions today, Alex. How does that uncertainty affect the strategy?
There are going to be some quivering hands on the tyre guns, aren't there, when they tighten up what could easily be the wrong specification of tyre completely for the conditions. It's a gamble out there.
No es que la cola de la parrilla sea el mejor lugar para comenzar, pero trata de escalar posiciones antes de que la carrera se estabilice. Ten cuidado con el subviraje cuando sigas la estela de otro coche y trata de pasarlo lo antes posible. Vamos, písale. Ahora estás entre los 10 mejores. Sigue así. No te preocupes por los neumáticos. Sigue adelante. Bien, así se hace. ¡Qué buen adelantamiento! Nos acercamos a la ventana de parada en boxes. Vamos a ponerte súper blandos. El coche de detrás se está descolgando. Cada vez hay más distancia entre vosotros. Acelera. Entramos en boxes en esta vuelta. Dos coches a la vez. Buen trabajo. Impresionante. Pasa por boxes en esta vuelta y recuerda el límite de velocidad. Recibiremos una penalización si lo superamos. Que no se te olvide cuando te aproximes. Sal ya. Una entrada inmejorable. Hemos hecho un buen tiempo. Buen trabajo. Esa ha sido la última parada. No hay más entradas en boxes. Dennis va a hacer una parada. Genial, qué maniobra más elegante. Por ahora no hay problemas con los neumáticos. Sigue cuidándolos. Sullivan acaba de situarse primero. Atención, última vuelta, repito, última vuelta. Así se conduce.
The man from Argentina has left them all behind. Franco Colapinto takes the checkered flag.
Oh, it's brave, brave stuff, isn't it? That's what these cars are for, to tempt these moves out of the young drivers, and they've really done a beautiful job of it there.
And look at that. They're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the MP Motorsport team, and I'm very happy to see them up there on the top step of the podium.